In this video, we're gonna give you a general idea what commands are in Menu Builder Constructor. For this, let's move to the manual on commands. Menu Builder Bot Constructor allows you to interact with your bot using commands. Commands can be assigned to the buttons of the lower menu, and you can use those commands by themselves by adding it to the messages or by creating inline buttons. So what commands are? Commands in Telegram are like a shortcut for certain functions. For the Telegram client to recognize your command, it has to start with a slash and may contain only Latin letters, numbers from 0 to 9 and underscore. The examples of the commands are on your screen. Any message in your bot has to be added into one of the buttons of the lower menu. In order for the user to see that message, he has to press the button. Any button of the lower menu can be assigned with the command, so your user can use command instead of pressing the button itself. No command can exist by itself. It has to be associated with a particular button. And once your user sends command to the bot, he actually refers to the functions of the button this command associated with. Basically, commands in Menu Builder is a way to remotely click the buttons of the lower menu. And if you hide those buttons using some extensions, you can create bots without a menu with only commands or inline buttons. There are some functions and extensions in Menu Builder that have their own commands. The links on the guides for those functions you can see on your screen. Besides the custom commands that you create by yourself, the bot has also system commands. System commands is commands that are not binded to any individual function. They work at the level of the bot itself and refer to its functionality, properties or settings. Those system commands are used in the same way as the custom ones you create yourself. They have to be sent to the chat with the bot. The link to the full list of such system commands you can find in this manual. In the next video, we're gonna explain how to add command to the button of the lower menu.